In Italy, if you're talking about Korean style fresh chicken, Ben Ben is my favorite. They got a two store, one located in Franklin Street, another one is in Randall Mall. The boss is Alan, is a super nice person. The store is decorated so cute and clean. Menu book phone number is here. If you have children with you, the owner will give you a free crunchy, a slightly salty treat made with flour things. It is so nice to drink ice beer in the summer. Umami fries, squid shrimp on top with the mayonnaise. So good. Look, the squid shrimp is moving. Kimchi pancake with dipping sauce. Soy vinegar and a sweet thing. Tastes like a Worcester sauce with sugar and chili. Love it.
Crunchy squid, a little bit spicy, got salt and pepper on top. I think Ozzy will love it.
Oh, this comes to the chicken. They got a few flavors. And the last one will be dessert. They got a bingsu. They got a mocha, strawberry.
And my favorite will be honeydew. Oh, tastes like a condensed milk with water to frozen them. Make them to big ice cube, then grinding it.
But almost every week, I have a I want bingsu moment.
Okay, so which one is your favorite? Make a comment down below. Please subscribe my channel and give me a thumbs up. Follow me, I will tell you where to eat in Adelaide.